Africa is home to some of the top universities and some of the most downgraded universities in the world. But today we're looking at the top 10 most best African universities. You're going to see a lot of South African universities in this list. So if you're looking for best universities to go in Africa, make sure you sit back and relax and enjoy this video. Compiled by World University Forum. Northwest University in South Africa, coming on the 10th place in Africa but 510th in the world, and it is the 6th ranked in South Africa. The university came into play in 2004 when two other universities merged together to form Northwest University. This university is known for teaching excellence and has made a lot of good students in South Africa. On the 9th place is the Mansoura University in Egypt, established in 1972 and formerly known as the Eastern Delta University. This university ranked at 477th in the world. This university covers so many disciplines but has made good progress in medicine, nephrology and urology. On the 8th spot back to South Africa is the University of Pretoria. Established in 1908 and home to a business school with 9 other faculties, this university offers 1,800 academic programs. In the recent ranking by usnews.com, Pretoria University ranks 434th best university in the world and number 8 in Africa. On the 7th spot is the University of Ibadan. This is the only Nigerian university on this list. Ranked number 1 in Nigeria and 425th in the world and 7th in Africa. This university was the first to award a degree in Nigeria. This university has contributed to the economical, political growth of Nigeria and has provided some alumni like Chinua Achebe, the great writer, and Wole Soyinka, the great. Now back to South Africa, this is the University of Johannesburg on the 6th spot. This university is ranked 417th in the world and 6th in Africa. It is famous for being one of the most successful research centers in Africa and South Africa. With over 50,000 students, this university offers a range of different subjects, especially in business, economies, science and engineering. This university has produced some of the brightest brains in South Africa. Now back to North Africa, University of Cairo, Egypt, ranked 392 in the world and is on the 5th spot in Africa. This university is located in the heart of Cairo, Egypt, and it was established in the year 1908. It houses 20 faculties and 3 institutions. It is also said it is among the top 50 centers of higher education in the world. This university is among the first to ever graduate medical students in Africa. The law school year is also said to be one of the best in the continent. Now back to South Africa again on the 4th spot, it is the University of KwaZulu-Natal, ranked 371 in the world and 4th place in Africa. This university was established in 2004 after being emerged from the University of Durban-Westville, located in a province called KwaZulu-Natal. This is one of the best universities in Africa. On the 3rd spot is Stellenbosch University of South Africa, located in Stellenbosch in the Western Cape of South Africa. This university, it is the oldest university in Africa and its name rings a bell of academic excellence. Ranked 317 in the world and 3rd in Africa. This university offers wide range of studies for undergraduate and postgraduate. still in South Africa, and the second place is the University of Witwatersrand, also known as Wit University. This university is way more better than any other university in this countdown, aside from the top one, because it is ranked 212th in the world. This university offers 360,000 courses for graduate and postgraduate. Since it was founded in 1896, this university has proved itself to be a center of knowledge and has produced big brains like Nelson Mandela. No doubt, South Africa has dominated the top 10 list of African universities. And as we move towards the top one today, I want to thank everybody who has made this possible. Thank you guys so much. But the first is the University of Cape Town, South Africa. This one is beautiful, huge, and has a lot of academical excellence. Cape Town University is the oldest university in South Africa. It is ranked 109 in the world and number 1 in Africa. Big up South Africans. Consists of 6 faculties and 57 departments, 1,208 academical staffs, and 3,179 non-academical staffs. There are 6 campuses, some which are in urban and non-urban areas. It offers degrees in masters and doctorates. This university is also very friendly to foreigners, so you might want to jump to their website and grab one or two information.